It's Thanksgiving morning, and we were just kind of keeping an eye on JoJo and how she's feeling. Hi, JoJo. She had a really restless night last night, moving around a lot, trying to find a little den, trying to go here or there, under the bed, wherever. She's still a little bit restless right now. Hi. So, things that we've noticed, I would say, in the last 24 hours is that her tummy is definitely a lot darker. That was not the coloring of her tummy just even a couple of days ago. And I can tell that her nipples are definitely filling with milk right now. That's new. Her temperature this morning was at 98.3. And she's very tired, but also very restless at the same time. We've noticed her doing a lot of cleaning of herself profusely. I think that could be another sign that labor is coming. JoJo. Hi. How are you feeling? Tired, huh? So tired. So beautiful. We are so excited for those puppies to come. JoJo is behind the couch and trying to nest. There she is. There she comes. Hi, JoJo. She just randomly will go into small places and start digging. So JoJo kind of took off, and then I found her under my bed. Here she is. Hi, JoJo. Hi. She is under the bed. All right, it is about 12:30 p.m. on Thanksgiving, and JoJo has been restless all morning. She has been moving around everywhere and changing positions and hiding under the bed or hiding behind couches. And we just noticed that just before coming in here, she started panting. Hey, JoJo. Hi. How are you? Hi. Okay, this is where JoJo will be having her puppies. When they are here, this is where we'll be.